The mayor visited Officer John McManus today as he recovered from his injuries at Redview County Hospital. While street racing in Redview County has caused thousands of dollars in property damage, this is the first time it has crossed the line.
Newton's third law says that for each action, there must be an equal and opposite reaction. Force must always be met with force. And excessive force must be responded to accordingly. The racers have shown that they are willing to cross the line in their quest to disrupt society. We must be willing to do the same to protect it, to teach our enemies that it is they who are in danger.